pass a cop on the highway. I guess the cop gave him a warning because this car passed the cop. The cop turned the lights on and was following for a little while, then turned his lights off. So I guess he gave him a warning, but still, it's just like, dude, why would you do that? It don't make sense.